Centennial Secondary School. This is Class 8.
Hi, Centennial Secondary School. My name is Naomi Wanjiru from Class 6 South. I would like to mention a few things about our school. From baby class to pre-unit, we have 73 pupils. And we have, from Class 1 to Class 8, 406 pupils. From Class 1 to Class 4, they are one stream. And because of the large number of population, we have from Class 4 to Class 8 being double streams. So I would like to show you around our school. This class is class 2, the next is class 5, the third is class 1, the next one is class 3, the other one is class 4, the next is class 6 north, and the other one is class 7, the other one it is class 8, and the last one it is class 6 south.
Hi, Centennial Secondary School. In front of you is Michael Jouna. I want to introduce you about our school garden.
This is our school garden. We plant maize, potatoes, beans, and many more. We use them for eating when people do not come with food for school, because they are some, they can't come with them because they don't have that power to be carrying food.
Centennial Secondary School, do you have a school garden? What do you plant in your garden?
Hi, Centennial Secondary School. My name is Joseph Maina from Sadadifo. We usually come to school from Monday to Friday. And we should start the first lesson from 8 a.m. and finish on 5 p.m.
Hello, Centennial Secondary School. In front of you is Emmanuel Guru, ready to tell you more about our school. Also, as you can see, that is our school kitchen, and also that is our school hall where we have our school meeting. That is the store where we store our materials for building. That is the former head teacher's office, but now it acts as the school examination room.
Yeah, these ones are already done. Mm-hmm. We use them for revision purposes.
Okay.
Hello, Centennial Secondary School. In front of you is Jeffrey. Want to introduce you about our school uniform. Our school uniform is, as you see, my colleagues here. The reason why we wear school uniform is to show equality among ourselves. Secondly, if there is sports in our school, we can be able to differentiate pupils from one school to another. That reason, if you are going home or an accident or a pupil misbehaves at home, anybody can be able to tell where he or she comes from. Thank you.
Thank you, and we hope that we are going to know more about your school, and we hope that you are going to show us around your school. Thank you. Bye.